Runestones found in forts, like Sanctator, support a forced area grid, though the stones could have been moved to the forts from earlier sites. The greatest objection to first era dating is that the stones are completely unlike any other examples of first era architecture. Stop. I believe the runestones date from the Dawn Era or Merethic Age, but they were moved to new sites by late first era empires. Since the runestones have lost their enchantments, however, we may never know why they were moved or what function they served at first era sites.
Farewell, Magister. I have seen
by all means.
I need to finish.
What the? Great. I didn't even get what this was about! Oh, God. Probably fucking runestones or something again.